फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर इंदु बंसल अग्रवाल, डायरेक्टर रेडिएशन ऑन्कोलॉजी, नारायणा सुपर स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल, गुरुग्राम. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अ वेरी वेरी कॉमन प्रॉब्लम इन द फीमेल्स, एंड दैट इज़ द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ ब्रेस्ट पेन, विच लीड्स टू अ लॉट ऑफ एंग्जाइटी अमंग ऑल द फीमेल्स, एंड इट अफेक्ट्स एनी एज ग्रुप. सो देर आर वेरियस कॉजेज ऑफ ब्रेस्ट पेन्स. द मोस्ट कॉमन कॉज इज बिकॉज ऑफ मस्कुलर पुल, or because of inappropriate stretching of your muscles, because of yoga, stretching exercises, or because of going to the gym. Another cause of breast pain is a cyclical breast pain, which happens most of the females just before they are having their periods. So they will have a diffuse pain in both the breast, and their pain may be accompanied in other parts of the body as well, and it disappears after your periods are over. So this is known as a cyclical breast pain. Some females may have a non-cyclical breast pain, means the pain would be confined to a particular part of the breast and it would have no relationship with any periods. Some females may have a pain in the left side of breast, and that could be anginal pain or a cardiac pain, and this is more common in females who have underlying cardiac diseases. So please don't ignore any left side chest pain. Some females may also have pain because of self-medications, say herbal medications, or because of excessive use of oral contraceptive pills or hormone replacement therapies, or because of use of estrogen tablets, which can lead to pain in the breast. Some females, if they consume a lot of caffeine or they have extra salt in diet, it can also lead to increase in breast pain. So if you have breast pain, please cut down on your caffeine, please cut down on herbal medications, and let your doctor know if you are self-medicating or if you are on any antidepressants or oral contraceptive pills. Please remember, every breast lump is not cancer, and similarly, every breast cancer lump may not have pain. So initially, breast cancer lumps may not have any pain, so don't ignore these lumps. Go and show to a doctor immediately if you have any lump in your breast and any unusual pain. So please be breast aware, get age appropriate ultrasound, mammography and tests which are needed. Do self breast examination starting at 20 years of age every month after you are over with your periods. Don't ignore any lump and show to a doctor. And if you are taking any medications like vitamin E or primrose oil or any other medication, please let your doctor be aware of these medications. So stay safe, stay healthy, and show to a doctor.